33-year-old homeless man died in his cell at the Sarasota County Jail last night. Brandon Husky, who was in custody for violation of county park hours, was found unresponsive just before midnight Thursday. Detectives believe the cause of death may be medical, and they say there were no signs of trauma or injury to the body. Husky was arrested and booked just before 2 a.m. Thursday morning and was set to be released today.